Who the hell are you?
Lorenzo.
My name's Enzo.
But my friends call me Enzo.
My God. Lorenzo.
Enzo.
The Enzo.
Hello, Damon.
Everybody gets people to do things they don't want to do.
Or the other one.
70 years in a cage.
70 years of captivity, and she was the face that I clung onto. It's the notion that one day I get out and see her again. I don't want to date her, Caroline. I want to thank her.
I think that he's not worth saving.
You don't know what you're talking about, Stephen.
She made you want to be a better man.
What happened to that sick boy I met on the boat?
Enzo reminded me at least I got to grow up with a family. At least I had family still out there, which is more than he could say for himself.
Not at all. She just reminded me that I was good all along.
The boy abandoned the workhouse at the age of 4. The boy who never knew kindness until the day I saved his life.
Her promises of a new life and a new family were lies.
You could join us. What do you want, Enzo?
What do you want, Enzo?
You'll never be alone again.
When did you become this person?
You made me a monster and then abandoned me. He's
a monster.
You think that hurts?
You were right.
I'm jealous of Stefan. He has what I want.
It didn't matter what he'd done, how he hurt Tyler. Your first instinct was to help him.
I don't want to kill you, Stefan.
Respect, family.
That's what I want.
Love, relationships, family. These are things I know nothing about.
Girls he doesn't deserve. He throws it all away and he still somehow manages to come out winning.
Leave and never come back.
I'm sorry, Enzo.
Damon, please.
You're the most important person in my life and you ruined me.
Please!
So do whatever it is you gotta do. You wanna kill me? You wanna hate me? Do it. This is between us.
Forget that I love you.
That's the problem, Damon.
Loyalty is never mature, Lorenzo.
Should we band together, you and I?
I don't want to hate you.
As it turns out, loyalty is important to me, too.
Because if I hate you, then I have nothing left.
Perhaps just you. It was a mistake, bringing you into my life.
Then why did you?
One day you want Lily to love you in the same way that you love her.
Confront your deep, obvious loneliness.
Call it deep and obvious loneliness.
I spent over 50 years stuck in a cell. Poked, prodded, tortured. By all rights, I had no hope of ever getting out. But I clung to it.
You must think me such a monster.
They're all monsters in some way, I suppose.
So I will accept it when it's done. No minute prior.
But could youth last and love still breed, and joys no date, nor age, no need, then these delights my mind might move to live with thee.
When did you become such a sap?
And be thy love.
I fell in love with a human who makes me feel alive.
Damon didn't want you. Lily didn't want you.
I had no idea you enjoyed poetry.
So what are you still doing here?
Someone like you. With all that fire and passion and loyalty.
You stole those pills and gave them to someone you care about.
You deserve much, much better than that.
I'm just saying, maybe you deserve better. I love him, Damon. And I know that no matter what happens, he won't leave me.
I will brave the oceans, sail past the sirens to find my way back to you. You are the gift I've always wanted.
I spent an eternity waiting for you to walk into my life.